just close the stream. You are watching a biased Tekken player. No, no, I'm kidding. Someone just gave me a look like he's gonna kill me. I'm kidding. I like Street Fighter. So, okay, it's Jabber against Jaguar. Let's see what happens. Oh, who went for Kazuya? I'm not sure. Oh, Kazuya, Random actually went for Kazuya. This is the first time in the tournament. And Jaguar went for... Oh, I see why. Because he wants to launch the down two. Kazuya was standing 1-2. Oh my, how did he eat that? And how did that not reach? Nice pressure. Let's see what happens. Nice block. Oh my god, what is this gameplay? Focus, everyone. No punishes, no nothing. Punish, please. They are very nervous. It's very apparent. Nice duck, finally. Is he gonna kill? Let's see what happens. Nice, nice mix-up. One, two. Nice. Let's see what happens right now. He goes for a combo. Wall carry. Running two. Get up three. Nice block, but I'm not sure if it's the right punish. Nice. Nice duck. But this combo does not land. He needs to change it up. Can Jaguar can... No. Random just says no. You cannot come back, my friend. Just stop. Let's see. I think Jaguar can actually come back from this. Down. Forward four. 1-1. Oh, he tried to step to the left and he got caught. Actually, Dragunov is very strong against sidestepping people because he has moved the track both sides. So let's see what happens. This is the third time this combo actually does not reach. This is plus one. He has rage. Oh my god. Nicely done by Random. I think Jaguar is switching to... I forgot what he plays, Alisa. I forgot. He looks very calm. And Jabber and Random actually looks very nervous. Yeah, he's switching to Kazumi, yeah. I forgot. Let's see what happens. He chooses the Dragon's Nest stage. Dragon's Nest has the best stage transition in my opinion. When it just gets rainy and the clothes get wet, just looks amazing. It shows, I think, the power of Unreal Engine 4. I like the fact that Tekken 7 has more wall stages than much more wall stages than the ratio of wall stages to infinite stages. Nice. He's using the stance. Let's see if it works out. Oh, this is launch punishment. Oh, he tried, but he blocked the rage drive. What happens? Oh, he takes the first round. Let's see if he changes the pace of the match. Two throw, not broken. I mean, he uses that stance a lot, so he has to watch out for it. Now, this is punishable. Nice punish. What happens right now? Running two. He sees the down jab. What's he gonna do? This is very intense. Oh! This is the final game! Final round. Let's go! Running two. It hits very shallow. Oh my god. Very intense. Combo by Jaguar. What happens? What's gonna happen? Oh my god, the grab! This is very close. He could take it any moment. He blocks it. But he goes for a throw and gets broken. What happens right now? He has. Oh my God! One move away. Nice. Jaguar actually takes it.